I opened this worm that I got, I think it was May 2nd, the very first one, DeWalt box. And here's how it looks. This is super. They started to put nice white comb honey. So I just wanted to get some bees from them, but looks like they're working really good. Too bad I had to take these bees, but you can see nice and white comb right there. And by the way, very nice and calm bees too. I'm not using any smoker or anything like that. Here's another one, another frame. It's a cupped honey frame, and that just looks absolutely gorgeous. Like I absolutely love how it looks, you know, this white, nice white cappings and fresh honey, and the bees are working hard. Really good bees. So I wanna use these bees, shake them, and help other queen that basically is struggling because there are only a few bees. But with these bees, young bees, she'll get a boost. So let's shake them in the box. And I will close them. Hard to shake with one hand. Okay, that's it. See, look, wow, that's an absolutely gorgeous frame. Frame of fresh honey in a comb. All right, let's put them back. Let's put them back. Just like that. And close this hive. Let the bees work and collect honey. This is another frame, another frame. So they're very good bees. Look. Nice. Very nice. That's enough for the other ones.